fuck off. Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell?
A survivor!
There it is.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah. Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive. And I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
Lara, the Endurance is beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
What do you need exactly?
Alex, you are getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Tell the enforcers.
Watch out!
I'm not going out of here.
You should have left me. No!
Ah!
the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible?